unrest continues in the nation's capital tonight as
chaos at the Capitol.
What we witnessed was unlawful riots.
Never seen this type of violence inside the U.S. Capitol.
Live team coverage as it happened.
There has been one or maybe more people that have been shot and are being treated at the time.
In front of the Capitol for hours.
Many people have left as of.
The doors are being beat on and pounded on.
Windows.
I call on President Trump.
A growing number of officials are resigning.
This is a sad day for America.
Watch WDVM25 for continuing coverage.